Hello, lovelies! I'm back again for another... Ooh, that was so slick. Another DokiDoki unboxing. So excited, because I think back in November? Yeah, I didn't have enough money to get the November one. I was really, really sad about it. I know it's like, you didn't have $30 to get like a $30 box. I took forever to go to the bank, okay? So no, I didn't have enough money. But I got back on track. So this is the January box. Happy New Year, 2017. This is probably going to be the only happy part of 2017 regarding politics. We're not going to get into politics right now, though. Hi, Jennifer! But yes, let's go ahead and open the box. So excited. Oh, it's got a thingy. Let me read real quick, see what this is. Oh. Confusing. Not gonna get into that. Oh my god, there's edibles in here. So excited. Oh, this is so cute. It's a Nico girl, cat girl, in her January. Ooh, I love that skirt. I want that skirt. So cute. So yay. Got some cuteness on the back. So adorbs. Yay! Let's see. Oh, yeah. I was already notified about this. They sent me an email. Apparently, they're moving to Japan. The company's moving to Japan so that they can have better shipping quality of products and better... something was going wrong with the shipping in California. Oh, wait, no. I forget where they were before. I think it was San Francisco. I don't know. I don't know the exact point where they were. But for some reason, they were having trouble with shipping. So, yay! Better quality equipment. I'm sorry if I'm all over the place. I just hung out with a group I meet up with. If anybody knows what meetup.com is, really, really cool. You get to do what it says, meet up with different people. And we were at a brewery. So yes, I've been drinking a little bit. I drank some beers, and so I'm sorry if I'm a little sloppy. That's why. But at least my makeup is on point. So yeah. But, yay. Alrighty. Looks like there's some cute stuff in here. We're not going to show you the brochure because it's going to be a surprise for all of us. I know I did a little sneak peek, but I still don't know what's in the box. I don't know what this stuff is. Didn't even read about it. So, yay. And here's the little comics. As always, I look forward to these comics. They're so, so cute. Fun fact, I used to draw comics when I was in school. I was that kid. So, yeah. I didn't write notes or whatever. I drew comics. I drew notes in my comics back and forth with my friends. So I was that kid. Little hipster wannabe. So yay. Let's just get into the box. I know I make my intros way too long. You're like, I just want to see what's in the fucking box and stuff. So let's get right into it. I see that there's yummies on top. There's lots of yummies on top. Holy shit, there's so many yummies. DokiDoki's trying to make me fat. I'm supposed to be on like a low sugar to no sugar diet. My teeth got really fucked up with like tooth decay and stuff. And look what DokiDoki's trying to do to me. Trying to fuck me up, DokiDoki. So yay. I'm actually going to look in the brochure to figure out what this stuff is, because it's got Japanesey on the heezy on it, and I can't read that. Can you tell me what the food is? Well, apparently DokiDoki doesn't want to tell me what these goodies are that I'm about to put in my mouth, so that's reassuring. So we're just gonna taste and figure out. This one's broken. Because they're supposed to be little hearts. Let's open this one. And the non-broken one. Aww. Look how cute! Jennifer, do you want a taste? No? Okay. Kitty's right here staring at me. And I just broke y'all's hearts. It's just a standard sugary shortbread cookie. You know, not good, not bad. Just a cookie. Probably be really, really good with tea. Or coffee. One moment. Babe! I don't think he heard me. One moment. I just realized I can't pause and unpause these videos, so I have to just like start where I left off. Shortbread cookie. It was yummy. Not a huge fan of shortbread cookies. They're okay. Not my favorite cookie. I'm a chocoholic, so that's why. Let's try these. I'm sorry, I'm opening things without showing you guys. I mean, somebody can read this. I can't. I don't know what this is. Let's smell. It has no scent. How can you be a candy and not have scent? YOLO. Oops. I'm trying to bite it so I can get a really good taste of it. I can't compare this to anything. It has like kind of a watermelon taste to it on the outside. It's like a faint sweetness. And the inside is like really, really, really tangy. These taste like something in the U.S., and I just can't think of it right now. And they get really, really stuck to your teeth. So beware. That's gonna be super duper for my tooth decay problems. This looks a little bit like birth control. That's fun. There are strawberries on the background, so I'm guessing I'm using my dumb American beer mind right now and just like assuming they taste like strawberries. Let's try a pink one and a red one. Ooh, Wait. I don't know if I like this or not. It tasted almost like chocolate. I don't know if I like strawberry candy and chocolate together. Let me bite into one of these things. Okay. It's not chocolate. I don't know. It might be white chocolate. I have no idea. Don't know if you can see that. It's like hard candy on the outside and then like some kind of cream on the inside. It doesn't take a lot to just like break this in your mouth. It's not like the other one that's a total hard candy, chewy candy. This is like, you put it on your tongue for a little bit, it's just gonna melt there, so. Not my favorite, because I'm not a huge fan of strawberry. This tastes like strawberry ice cream. And I really don't like strawberry ice cream, so I'm not a huge fan of these. Very cute packaging, cute little pellets. Don't really like the taste, so sorry, DokiDoki. I personally am not a fan. I am a fan of this, though. Anything that is kitty-inspired, I love. Look how cute it is. It looks like one of those Russian doll kind of things, you know, that are like little one and then lead up to the big one. That's what it looks like to me. Let's see. Oh, and it's Julie! I have Julie somewhere else. That was in the, I don't know if she was in the December box or the I don't remember exactly which box she was in, but I got her last time, too. Julie is back to help ring in the new year. Oh, she's a New Year kitty! Ring in the new year. She is wearing an adorable Daruma hoodie to keep her warm. This little lucky cat will bring you prosperity and success this year. Thank you. Because we need that this year. I need prosperity and success this year. So yay. So cute. Sticky right over there. A giant macaroon! Which, honestly, is one of my favorite desserts ever. There's this cute little, like, bubble tea shop that's in my mall. I always forget what it's called. I always forget the name of it. But they have delicious bubble tea, and they also sell macaroons there. And I love their macaroons. They're so, so stinking cute. Is it macaron or, like, macaroon? Like, nobody can ever tell me which one it is. I think it's, like, a tomato-tomato type thing. You either pronounce it macaroon or macaron. It's, like, I don't even know, but we have a cute one, powder blue one right here. And it's just a little cute little case to like stick stuff in. How adorbs. Macaroon head. I'm not flat-headed enough to balance things, apparently. Here, how about we stick our goodies in here? Yeah! Next item! What are you? Another fun little treat-like thing. It is a keychain. I'm not sure if it has another purpose other than a keychain at the moment. Do you have another purpose? Because you make me feel like you might. it's got like a ridge right here all around that's making me think it does something. I don't know if it's just a cute little biscuit keychain though. Let's read. Let's read about it and figure this out. Okay. Oh, it's a pin. Cute. All right, how do I, like, is it safe to, like, pull it apart? Oh my gosh, this is so hard. Got it. That's so cute. It's a little pin. I can't get it to write at the moment, but yay. So cute. A little difficult to open and close, though. Still very, very cute. See, something kitty inspired. We all know how much I love kitties. Oh, it's backwards. I knew that. Wait, no, no, wait. How does this go? Ugh, I can't figure it out, you guys. There we go. Cute. I'm a cute little kitty. I bet this is for, like, putting on your makeup. Let's read about it. Nico Mimi headband. Get ready or go out on the town in this cute, realistic cat ears headband form. The soft and comfortable band and great for the long deal. So yes, it's for putting on your makeup with or just going out when you want something super duper super duper cute. So adorbs. Love it. This will actually like match perfectly with the mittens that I got from the last DokiDoki box. They were like cute little kitty cat mittens. They were so cute. Loves them. Alrighty. Getting down to the last items in the books. What are you? You're a panda. And you're squishy. I'm gonna guess what this is. I think it's one of those where you like rest your hand while you're typing. Your like mouse or whatever. Let's read to, like, make sure. Told you, it's a hand rest. Attention, anyone who suffers from wrist or hand aches from sitting at a computer too long, this hand rest is a ergonomic but kawaii addition to your home or office space. Cute! So yes, it's for when you're just on the computer, you need something to rest your hand, and it's just super duper cute. Yay. And the last item in the box, as always, is Hope-chan. Hope-chan, how do you pronounce it? Ugh. I need you in my life. Yay! Oh, and look, she has a little buddy. Hope-chan as Mount Fuji. With a little buddy on top. So cute. Oh. I had the kitty one hanging on my keys, but I found the only thing I have to complain about these keychains is they're not super duper durable. So, like, one of the blushies, unfortunately, fell off, and the tail on the kitty is starting to get loose and stuff, and so I had to, unfortunately, take it off my keys because it was falling apart. So that's the only thing I have to say about the keychains. You can't really put them on your keys or anything that you use really often, or else it's gonna fall apart. So I think it would be safe to put them on your purses and stuff because you aren't really moving those around too much. But other than that, I don't really know, other than just looking nice, you can just like put them in your home and just hang them up places to look all cute. But then it just, you know, you want to use it. So that's my only complaint about it, but I still love it. I'm still going to keep it. I'm still going to look at it. I'm still going to cherish it, but probably not going to put it on my keys with the fear of it falling apart. So those are all the thingies that were in the box. Oh, all the thingies in the box, along with the candies. So yay, another happy little family that I have to add to my collections of stuff that I probably don't even need. But I just love because they're cute and they make me happy. So yay. I guess I'll just end the video right here. This is probably one of my shortest videos ever. I kind of like sped through it. Probably because I want to like get this makeup off my face so I can go to bed. It's kind of starting to feel smothering. A little bit smothering to my face. It looks nice though. I felt like I did a pretty good job. I don't know. But anyway. Oh, and this lipstick, if anybody's wondering, is by Kat Von D. It's called Alicia. And did pretty well. After I ate a burger tonight, kind of started fading on the bottom. So it doesn't have like the perfect lasting power, but it dried really, really well. It like dries within like an instant you put it on, and like I just patted it down and only like a little bit of color came off. So not too shabby. And don't really have anything else to talk about at the moment. So I guess I'm gonna go. I gotta get to bed soon, so I gotta get up and go do adulting type stuff tomorrow with my boyfriend and with my daddy. So, yes. Hope all of y'all have a wonderful night or morning, afternoon, you know, whatever your time zone is. And I hope you enjoy your DokiDoki boxes if you decide to order them. It's really easy to do. If you go on the website, it's all right there. It's super easy. And as I said, it's $30 a month, so most people can afford it. And, you know, if you're more responsible than me, you can get to the bank. And, like, it's really easy to just keep up with. And especially if you want cute stuff like this. So, yeah, I'm just going to end the video right here. Love you guys. As always, comment down below what other stuff you'd like to see. And just, you know, if you want to talk to me, that's fine too. And, you know, nothing mean, hopefully. I know this is the internet, but still, please don't be mean to me. I'm sensitive. And, yeah. And I try to make videos every Sunday, Tuesday, and whatever day I get my DokiDoki box. Later, guys. Much love. Bye. Hello, lovelies. I'm back again for another. Ooh, that was so slick. Another DokiDoki unboxing. So excited because I think back in November. Yeah, I didn't have enough money to get the November one. I was really, really sad about it. I know it's like, you didn't have $30 to get like a $30 box. I took forever to go to the bank, okay? So no, I didn't have enough money. But I got back on track. So this is the January box. Happy New Year 2017. This is probably going to be the only happy part of 2017 regarding politics. We're not going to get into politics right now, though. Hi, Jennifer! But yes, let's go ahead and open the box. So excited. Oh, it's got a thingy. Let me read real quick, see what this is. Oh. Confusing. Not gonna get into that. Oh my god, there's edibles in here. So excited. Oh, this is so cute. It's a Nico girl, cat girl, in her January. Ooh, I love that skirt. I want that skirt. So cute. So yay. Got some cuteness on the back. So adorbs. Yay. Let's see. Oh yeah, I was already notified about this. They sent me an email. Apparently, they're moving to Japan. The company's moving to Japan so that they can have better shipping quality of products and better, something was going wrong with the shipping in California. Wait, no. I forget where they were before. I think it was San Francisco. I don't know. I don't know the exact point where they were, but for some reason they were having trouble with shipping. So, yay! Better quality equipment. I'm sorry if I'm all over the place. I just hung out with a group I meet up with. If anybody knows what meetup.com is, really, really cool. You get to do what it says, meet up with different people. And we were at a brewery. So yes, I've been drinking a little bit. I drank some beers, and so I'm sorry if I'm a little sloppy. That's why. But at least my makeup is on point. So yeah. But, yay. Alrighty. Looks like there's some cute stuff in here. We're not going to show you the brochure because it's going to be a surprise for all of us. I know I did a little sneak peek, but I still don't know what's in the box. I don't know what this stuff is. Didn't even read about it. So, yay. And here's the little comics. As always, I look forward to these comics. They're so, so cute. Fun fact, I used to draw comics when I was in school. I was that kid. So, yeah. I didn't write notes or whatever. I drew comics. I drew notes in my comics back and forth with my friends. So, I was that kid. Little hipster wannabe. So, yay. Let's just get into the box. I know I make my intros way too long. You're like, I just want to see what's in the fucking box and stuff. So let's get right into it. I see that there's yummies on top. There's lots of yummies on top. Holy shit, there's so many yummies. Doki Doki's trying to make me fat. I'm supposed to be on like a low sugar to no sugar diet. My teeth got really fucked up with like tooth decay and stuff. And look what Doki Doki's trying to do to me. Trying to fuck me up, Doki Doki. So yay. I'm actually going to look in the brochure to figure out what this stuff is. Because it's got Japanesey on the heezy on it. And I can't read that. Can you tell me what the food is? Well, apparently Doki Doki doesn't want to tell me what these goodies are that I'm about to put in my mouth. So, that's reassuring. So, we're just gonna taste and figure out. This one's broken. Because they're supposed to be little hearts. Let's open this one. And the non-broken one. Aww. Look how cute. Jennifer, do you want a taste? No? Okay. Kitty's right here staring at me. And I just broke y'all's hearts. Hmm. It's just a standard sugary shortbread cookie. You know, not good, not bad, just a cookie. Probably be really, really good with tea or coffee. One moment. Babe! I don't think he heard me. One moment.